Skyranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Advent forces are moving a VIP through this area on board one of their transport trucks, and the Resistance is asking for our help staging a rescue operation. The target will be well defended. Be prepared to secure the area and eliminate any hostiles to expedite the rescue. Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts. Squad concealment active. Rolling. Orders confirmed. Moving out. On the move. We've got a hostile squad here. Got it. Moving. Moving out. Eyes on the prize.
I'll take the high road.
Heading to that location. Eyes on the prize.
That's affirmative. Eyes on the prize.
Heading out.
Thank you.
Nephron concealment lost.
Who's keeping score? We've got access. Location confirmed. Roger that. Got it covered. What did you expect? Understood. Moving out. Come on!
Okay, I'll go.
Let's take it.
Found something.
Let's move already. Got it covered! I've got it!
Servos engaged.
Sure thing! Bypassing security. We're in.
I'm trusting you here. Will do.
Confirmed.
Reload.
On Overwatch.
If you say so. Affirmative. Covering now.
Movement request confirmed. Reload in progress.
Copy that. Finally. The VIP in tow. Moving to evac.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Here I come. They called in some friends.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Moving as ordered. Engaging Overwatch.
Set him up, knock him down! Let's do this. Got it covered. Moving out. Four. Roger that.
Moving to Overwatch.
Hit! over there. This is gonna be hot! I'm going! VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Heading home. Getting out of here.
Leaving combat zone.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Probably still wondering what hit him. Let's keep it up, Commander.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
Resistance communications facility upgraded. setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
We've established contact with the local Resistance forces in this region, Commander. We're ready to move on the coordinates we pulled from the Codex.
Course for the Indonesian zone.
You're deployed.
In position for deployment.
As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there. Avenger, the facility is in range. Move to investigate.
Position's concealed.
Roger that.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Stepping off. Already there.
Heading there now.
Got it covered.
Grapple out.
Eyes on the prize.
Overwatch initiated.
Got it. Moving.
Confirmed. I got enemy movement here.
Rolling.
On Overwatch. Moving on target location.
is confirmed. Moving out.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Here! Catch!
Servos engaged. Sufficient damage on target.
Okay, I'll go. Target locked in. Not getting anywhere.
Setting up.
say?
They're on to me.
Not too shabby. Got it covered.
On your order.
Overwatch. Moving to designated position.
Ready to go.
Affirmative, covering now.
Here I come.
Good to go.
Go heal him.
Covering now.
On approach. Reload in progress.
Good to go.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ready to walk.
Come on it.
On it.
Advancing.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Grenade! I guess that'll be okay.
Roger that.
covering now. How about a challenge? Let's do this! If you say so. Grab that bot. Getting
this
anywhere.
Pretty tough.
Moving to position.
Moving as ordered.
Closing on target position now. Tired of waiting around. Hostile terminated.
Trajectory indicates armor deflection.
Thank you.
it out.
Just a moment. Advent forces in targeting range.
Copy. Location confirmed. Okay. Ready to engage. Heading out. Okay, I'll go.
Taking hostile weapons fire.
I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
Are we looking for this?
First it's human bodies, now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible? Could this be where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility. Dealing with the aliens.
Moving out!
I'm trusting you here. Get ready for a shock. Running! I've got it! Here I come! Ready to engage. I'm on it.
Scanning for targets.
I'm on it. Rock and roll. I guess that'll be okay. Covering now.
Servos engaged. Engaging Overwatch.
Copy that. Double time. Got it. Moving.
Scanning.
What's over there?
Proceeding to target.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Come get some. Let's do this. Tired of waiting around. Locked and loaded.
Problem, boss. Impressed yet? go. Not too shabby.
Overwatch.
Heading to that location. To go. Moving to Overwatch.
If you say so. Let's rock.
Throwing the hook.
That is not good.
Movement request confirmed. Hostile threat destroyed.
Got it covered.
Already there.
Oh yeah. Come get some.
I'm on it. Overwatch.
It's just like the one.
Carefully. Preserve the specimen at all costs.
Confirmed acquisition of the package. Move to evac.
They've got friends!
Maybe we should leave them.
Go, go, go!
Tracking route to target.
Got it covered.
10-4. Double time. On Overwatch. Forces on the ground. Doable. Coming for you! X-ray neutralized! Thank you.
advancing.
I'll take the high road. I can handle that. Target neutralized. It's just slowing me down. Step it off. No need to ask twice. Move, move, move! Multiple hostiles advancing on our position. No problem, boss. Moving to position. I guess that'll be okay. Getting it done. Getting out of here.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
On my way.
I'm on my way. Initiating extraction.
Packing it in. Ready to boogie.
Getting out of here! Heading home.
We've got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
Go that smooth, Commander. Great work.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces in mass, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
New objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Efforts continue to impress, Commander. The loss of this facility and the recovery of the alien specimen will no doubt impede their work on the Avatar project.
Setting course for the Australian sector. Attempting to establish...
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration, rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
New objective added.
Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings. Tigan insists our forces should have no trouble disabling a codex in the field. At least long enough for us to hack into the Advent network. The hard part will be convincing our troops not to kill this thing as soon as it appears. No one is ever particularly excited about trying to get up close and personal with these obscure alien species. Except maybe our Rangers.
Like the one we found the commander in.
On the surface, yes. But in function. Ah, Commander, excellent. We can begin. It is no secret that Advent soldiers possess both human and alien genetic characteristics. Preliminary analysis led me to believe that this was the result of direct modifications made to a pre-existing human host, prisoners, or perhaps even unwitting volunteers.
See your local Advent recruiter today.
However, the reality is something else entirely. The Advent troopers at the facility we discovered, including the specimen before you, were manufactured. Each soldier possesses a unique genetic code. Predominantly human, of course, but with some fragments left open.
Left open for what?
Whatever alien DNA Advent wishes to insert. Sectoid. Mutine. Even the species our soldiers refer to as Berserker. In all cases, human genetic material serves as a bonding agent, holding the strands together.
Human material. You mean the stuff we found at the Blacksite facility?
Precisely. The key component in their soldier manufacturing process.
So we've been fighting ourselves this entire time?
In a way. But I believe there's more to it than that. The human DNA in this specimen bears one key difference from the entirety of the sequences decoded in the Shadow Chamber. Psionic sensitivity. Given the sheer volume of strands involved, this cannot be accidental.
Screening process at the clinics. Avatar.
The potential power of a being created with this template is significant. Central. Had we not intercepted it before the process was completed...
I know, Doctor. Continue your research. Let us know if you find anything else.
New orders, Commander? I don't think you'll find anyone on board this ship who feels the least bit sorry to hear the Elders are dying off. If anything, morale probably got a boost once word spread outside of the senior staff. First, there's always a catch. They've always got a scheme. And I get the impression we're gonna end up part of their cure whether we like it or not.
Signal's coming through clear.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Reading you loud and clear.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the aliens' greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power.
Thank you. changing course for East Asia.
We're calling this heavy power armor the war suit. This is as tough and strong as we can make it, with plenty of power for handling heavy weapons. Thank you.
Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
A hacker working for the Resistance installed a data tap along the Advent network in this area. And the data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear. Destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs. Got it covered. Got a group of hostiles over here. Commander, that codex provides the ideal opportunity to infiltrate the Advent network. We will need to move in with the Skulljack to initiate the process. No need to ask twice. Roger that. Time to motor. Got it covered. Moving to Overwatch.
Grappling.
Closing on target position now. Overwatch.
10-4.
On the move.
I'm being flanked!
Let's do this!
Something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach. Here, catch!
Oh!
impressed yet?
Gives off very strong psionic readings.
Observed.
Heads down! not too shabby.
Here comes trouble!
Ah! They're toast. Let's move already.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts,
We currently do not have the means of properly studying it.
New objective added.
Hello, Commander.
Greetings, Commander. This specimen, henceforth referred to as the Gatekeeper, seems to harbor considerable psionic power. As with the alien's other unique biomechanical field unit, it will take some time to decipher the systems involved in its function. The Elders have always been elusive. Aside from the occasional monument, I don't imagine most of the people in the city centers have ever actually seen one in person. Knowing now that the Elders are apparently suffering at the hands of some terminal affliction explains their absence from the public eye. More importantly, what sort of Elder could possibly be beyond their vast curative abilities?
Forces have stood against every threat presented by the enemy thus far, Commander. Still, we must remain focused until Earth is free from Advent's grasp. This unknown entity could be the key.
Avenger plotting new course.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I have come to suspect that this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic aptitude. The aliens always have some reasoning to their actions, even as twisted as it is often revealed to be. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Hello, Commander.
Setting course for Sector 4, Chile.
We're reading you.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa. Attempting to establish local regional contact.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Long live the Resistance. Reading you loud and clear.
Setting course for the West African sector. Setting course for East Africa.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Recon indicates an advent train was recently disabled in this area by the Resistance. And so far the aliens haven't managed to move it out of the region. We're heading in to seize any assets and technology we find. Neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the AO. Advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Enemy patrol sighted.
Okay. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Orders confirmed. On the move.
Deploying grapple.
A significant loss of life. This position has been compromised.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secured. Right.
position. I'm trusting you here. Grab that bot. Shredded. Orders confirmed. On the move.
Let's move already.
Confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Mission like that, spirits are gonna be high around here. We might have to resupply the bar. Commander?
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Setting course for West Africa.
Signal's coming through clear.
Avenger plotting new course.
The market is open.
Setting course for the East African sector.
Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Shen and Tigan barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the Shadow Chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there. Coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
Position is obscured.
Throw in the hook!
Location confirmed. Looks like hostiles over here. Moving to designated position. Moving to overwatch. On the motor. I'm on it.
Heading to
to that location. Run until empty! Taken care of.
Covering out. Get it together.
Setting Overwatch.
On the move. Back online.
Getting it done. Solid copy.
Movement request confirmed.
Rolling out.
you say so. On Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch. Sure thing. Affirmative, covering now. I'm trusting you here. Come get some. Locked and loaded. I'm on the move. Not a problem. Watch your step here. Taking heavy damage. Too shabby. Well, how about that? Did you see that one? Green to go.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Get ready for a surprise! That'll be okay. Check it before you get too close. Absolutely. Numbers. Double time.
Servos at maximum.
No problem, boss. Impressed yet?
Moving on target.
Something in the ground here! Rolling out.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this...
Nothing worth the codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Move.
storm's coming!
It's been compromised!
They've seen me. Okay, I'll go.
Get burned!
Roger, holding. Closing on target position now. Rock and roll! Moving to Overwatch.
Engaging Overwatch.
I'm on it. Some. Overwatch! I don't feel so good.
Moving. Optical sensors on Overwatch.
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
New objective added.
In order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
To be found, Commander. Its loss will no doubt be a significant blow to their efforts.
Avenger plotting new course.
One who can pull this off. You know, I'd go myself if I could.
The gateway is primed. Is the subject prepared?
Ready. I hardwired what was left of the Codex brain into Rover. It should be emitting the same signal the Codex used to pass through the gateway.
Excellent. Let us begin. We've already seen the Codex opening a similar rift in the field. I am sure your device will be fine.
There. We're set to record across all spectrums.
Remember, go in, take some quick readings, then come right back through, okay?
It appears our signal has been received. Increasing power.
Doesn't look like any place we've been before. Or any place on Earth, for that matter.
Perhaps this is the source. The aliens' seat of power, if you will. Secured beyond any physical limitations.
Only one way to find out.
Go on. We're counting on you.
That is definitely not fine, Doctor.
The process did work. There was an instant where the device was in between locations. However, once that occurred, the gateway called for a second signature, an organic signature. When we could not provide one, it generated a sort of feedback pulse.
Obviously.
If the Codex creates the door, this organic signature must surely be the key.
Well, we better make sure we have the right key before we try again. I would hate for this to occur to something organic.
Agreed. I'll report our findings to the Commander immediately. We are now prepared to autopsy the body of the powerful being we recovered, Commander. I feel that we may be on the cusp of attaining a complete understanding of this avatar we have long sought.
Thank you.
This creature represents a near-perfect fusion of human and elder DNA. Though remarkable, it appears as if the creature were unfinished. Perhaps why we were able to ultimately defeat it. Still, this can lead me to only one logical conclusion.
We had such hope for you.
I believe we have found our avatar.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
It won't be easy, but I think it's the only option we have at this point.
Agreed. We must inform the commander immediately.
Go right ahead.
Commander? Central? The Shadow Chamber has completed its analysis of the Avatar's DNA. It has identified the genetic sequence necessary to travel through the psionic gate.
Perfect. We can finally shut this Avatar project down for good.
However, the gate requires more than a mere transmission of genetic data.
The sequence has to be part of a live subject. The key only works in lockstep with the signal.
We don't have time to find another one of those things, let alone capture it.
No. That part we can handle. We make our own.
You're serious?
Quite. Though the specimen before us is damaged beyond repair, it has provided us with its complete genetic blueprint. We already possess an unaltered avatar template from the Forge facility. That combined with the genetic material we recovered at the Black Site should allow us to replicate the procedure here.
So, what's the catch?
Yes, that. Without an elder consciousness driving it, the new avatar would remain as lifeless as the one before us. While I can develop its body, I cannot create the mind to drive it.
But I can. In a way, by manipulating the new avatar via the psionic network.
You want to operate one of these things by remote control?
Not exactly. And definitely not me.
Interfacing directly with their network would cause severe, if not fatal, trauma to an unprepared central nervous system. As it stands, we only know of one individual who has survived that kind of ordeal.
That was different. The stasis suit.
Created the perfect interface to the network. One tailored to your specific biology, Commander. Of any human candidate, you are the most likely to survive the connection.
Most likely is not good enough, Doctor.
It is the only answer I can give you. And our only option to traverse the alien portal.
We need to come up with a game plan before we charge through the enemy's front door. Which will give you some time to think about this, Commander.
This specimen, this being, is something else entirely. Something beyond anything we have ever seen. And yet somehow, our troops once again prevailed.
the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Hello, Commander.
Priority message for the Commander coming through on a secure channel, sir.
On screen.
Sir, it's coming from the Advent Network Tower.
You heard me. He's taking a big risk contacting us like this.
Hello, Commander. You and your crew are to be commended. Your efforts in rebuilding the Resistance Network and uncovering the truth about the Avatar Project have been admirable. I only wish I had better news to report.
When does he ever?
Advent is not taking the death of an elder lightly, and in turn have greatly accelerated the final stages of their Avatar Project. A plan is now in place for the rapid processing of all non-essential human life to begin immediately. Very soon, Advent's speaker will announce a breakthrough in gene therapy, a final treatment for the human condition. Billions will flock to gene therapy clinics across the globe. They will never return. I have managed to secure tactical data and access codes to the Advent Network Tower. The speaker's address will be broadcast live to a global audience via this facility. The whole of Advent's network will be listening. It is this hubris that we must use against them. The information I am sending you should allow Dr. Tigan and Chief Engineer Shen to take control of the transmission and disrupt their entire network from within. Though my hope is that this disruption will confuse the enemy's forces long enough to allow your final assault a chance of success, I ask one more thing of you. Take what you have learned. Let the world know what is happening here. Wake them up. Broadcast the truth. Before there is no one left to listen. It seems we are both out of time. Farewell, Commander.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander. We have the target site locked in, Commander. This is our chance to strike at Advent's heart. Once we control the network tower, we can finally show the world what the aliens are doing. There's no turning back after this.